The First Tennessee Ballpark is, I would say, an economic development project. And in a metropolitan area so focused on music, but also on tourism, I think it's a terrific neighborhood amenity.
Germantown is a very hot neighborhood, home of a lot of restaurants and residential that's going in. This place in between the core of Germantown and downtown is not necessarily the home run that many people might have thought when that ballpark went in. And so their ability to work together, a fairly complicated capital stack, if you will, by using tax increment financing, some owner-driven assemblage, was very important to pull that together. I've seen plenty of ballparks across this country that failed when it came to tying into the community. And just by the development happening immediately across the street, one foul ball away, is a clear sign that the market's responding.
First Tennessee Park is a AAA ballpark for the Nashville Sounds. The site before the ballpark was home to cars, surface parking, and had a small section of greenway, but really wasn't connecting to anything at that time. And now it has a 10,000 plus seat, you know, AAA ballpark that is the best in class. Germantown, it had great growth and success over the past, you know, 20 years, and then downtown, but this really was a bridge between the two. Being able to fill in that gap seemed so logical, and that was only possible through the cooperation of the state government, who owned much of the land, and the metropolitan government, and the private sector.